Right. parents, and y'all pitched in greatly. Thank you.
Don't
in a sunburnt thumb. But my compass is tried and true. Cause when I need a friend, it's still you. Very long song. recorded the song for the Safe and Sound Benefit record a few years back. Please, no more therapy. Mother, take care of me. Piece me together with a needle and thread. Wrap me in eiderdown, lace from your wedding gown. Fold me and lay me down on your bed. Liken me to a shoe, liken and spit shown through. Kicking back home to you. Smiling back home, laughing back home to you, singing back home to you, dragging back home to you. I was so weary then, the ugly American, thinner than oxygen, and tough as a whore. I said, you can lie to me, I own what's inside of me. Nothing surprises me anymore. What forests in Germany, kids in the Twinities, broken down fortresses in old Italy, and claiming his victory, shrouded in mystery, and running away with me. Back in our home, New York, these streets forlorn, we all in our uniforms, black and black, doing that slouch and drive. The artist must survive. We got all we need, we tried, we don't look back. And thinking we had it made, boys for the hit parade, knee deep in accolades, the conceptual pair. But ever the malcontent, you left without incident, vanished into thin air. Just fill up the days between him and me. The vows that we never keep, from bedrooms to business speak, make me remember how cheap words can be. Like the letters I wrote him, or those of the desperate stuff, like begging for love in a suicide threat. But I am too young to die, too old for a lullaby, and too tired for life on the ledge. I had a dream last night of lovers who walked the plank, out on the edge of time amidst ridicule. They laughed as they rocked and reeled over the mining fields, coming to rest. Anyway, thanks so much for coming out and you're still standing there though. So we'll see you next time.
Yeah.